Alright, so this is the elevator machine room for the PITT. It smells like poo in here, but it's the controller that's on. Just stand back because I don't know what it's gonna do. Leaks. That pipe is so small. I made it up. So now it's letting it back in. All the oil's coming back in, that's why it goes so slow going down. Oh God, there's oil all over this thing. They overlap the, oh no, wait, I'm just dumb. That whole thing is like, wow. That is leaking pretty bad. That motor is also huge. Yeah, still oil, I think. That's a controller, it's huge. Cause that's all relays and stuff.
I don't know what that is.
Look at how small the pipes were back. Cause this is 1911 installation. Look at how small the pipe is. And then it goes in there. It was pretty cool. And it's gonna go for it. Still going. There goes the switches. Anyways, that's it.